morning. How are you all? Fine. Okay. So children, in the previous lecture, we have completed up to page number 65. Okay. So now we are moving further with page number 66. Okay. Now see what is the first question. Question number 11 is dictation, right? So I will dictate and you will write the words. Okay. So your first word it is given Pandit, right? So you will write the spellings like this. You will give number. Then you will write the dictation words. Okay, like this you will make, and in the next line you will write next word. Okay, so what is the second number? It is given mastery. Okay, now here mastery ka spelling kya hota hai? MASTERY. Okay, clear. Now see what is the third number? It is given courtiers. Courtiers means I have explained you the person which sit with the king in the court. Okay, that all persons are known as courtiers. Okay, clear. Now see what is the fourth word? It is given fourth word. You will write languages. Okay, languages ka spelling kya hota hai? What it is given? LANGUAGES. Languages. Clear. Now see what is the fifth number? It is given fluently. Okay, so fluently का spelling क्या होता है? FLUENTLY. Okay, like this you will write the words in the dictation. Okay, now we are moving further with the question number 12. What is given? C. Complete the following table. Now here you are given two options, languages, and the next one it is given state. Okay, now see what is the first language it is given? It is given a Gujarati. Now children, tell me where the Gujarati language is used. The people live in a Gujarat state. They speak a Gujarati language. Okay. So what we write in the state? We'll write Gujarat. Okay. Clear? So Gujarati language is used in a Gujarat state. Clear? Up to here. Now see second number. What is given? It is given Maharashtra. Now Maharashtra mein kaun si language use hoti hai? The people live in Maharashtra, they use Marathi language. Clear? So what is the spelling of Marathi? MARATHI. Okay, so Marathi language is spoken in the Maharashtra state. Clear? Now see next third number, it is given Andhra Pradesh. So Andhra Pradesh mein kaun si language use hoti hai? Telugu language. Okay, people live in Andhra Pradesh, they speak in a Telugu language. So here we will write Telugu. Okay, clear. Now see fourth number, it is given Tamil. Tamil language is used in which state? It is used in a Tamil Nadu. So like this we will write. Okay, so Tamil language is used in a Tamil Nadu state. Clear. Now see what is the fifth number? It is given West Bengal. So West Bengal mein kaun si language use hoti hai children? We use Bengali language. Okay, so we'll write Bengal. Okay, so Bengali language in a West Bengal state. Clear? Now next one, it is given Odisha. So Odisha state mein kaun si language use hoti hai? Odia, right? So we'll write like this, Odia language is in a Odisha state. Clear? Now see seventh number, it is given Karnataka. So Karnataka mein kaun si languages use hoti hai? If they use Kannada language, right? So we'll write like this. Clear? And the last one, it is given Malayalam. So Malayalam language kahan use hoti hai? It's used in a state Kerala. Clear up to here? Again see from the first number, first language it is given Gujarati, so it's used in a Gujarat state. Clear? Next is Marathi, so Maharashtra state. Telugu language is used in a Andhra Pradesh state. Clear? And the fourth number, it is given Tamil. So Tamil Nadu state. Clear? Fifth number, Bengali, West Bengal. Sixth number, Odia, Odisha state. Seventh number, Kannada and Karnataka state. Okay? And the last eighth number, it is given Malayalam and the state is Kerala. Okay? So we have completed page number 66. In 67th page, you will draw the pictures. Okay, it is given beehive, nest, and coop and the web. Okay, clear. Next is question. Question number 14. Here you have given words. Okay, so from the puzzle you have to find out this word and you will circle here. Clear up till here? And on the last page 68, it is given color the picture. Okay, and you have to color the picture, and in the last you will write the poem Mary Had a Little Lamb. Okay, clear up till here? Okay, so here we have completed lesson number 6. We'll meet in the next lecture. Till then, bye bye. Thank you.